I was too weakened by the alchemist to fend off the nether beast when it revealed itself. Had you not appeared when you did, it would have possessed me as completely as it had the Regent. Netherum, the Alchemist, and this plague are all connected. Everywhere the Alchemist goes, Ordrak's heart taints the nature of magic itself. It creates a kind of infection, not too dissimilar from Ember Blight. These tiny infections grow, and eventually develop into a conduit for Nether. The victim becomes a host to the Nether, a Nether thrall. This is what happened to the Astharians, and for some reason, the effect was stronger with the Grand Regent. Perhaps he was exposed more directly when he battled the Alchemist. In any case, the thing that possessed the Regent, the thing that attempted to possess me, is more powerful than the others. It is a Nether Beast, one of the Netherum Kings who led the invasion of our world an age ago. I'm sure it will return, seeking vengeance. Netherum, the Alchemist, and this plague are all connected. Everyone...
If the Alchemist understands that Ordrak's heart is wreaking such havoc, or if he just doesn't care. I hope there's still a chance to stop him one way or another before it's too late. So the Guardian wants you to head to the Ossian Wastes? You know what? I think I can help you with that. Commandeering a transport to take you to Xerifesh in the Ossian Wastes. Just speak to the Railmaster when you're ready to go.
You have a new quest.
Glad you made it. past, driven by Ordrock's dark heart, has stolen the essence of two guardians. The remaining guardians dwell in the barren lands that surround Zarephesh. The alchemist will surely strike there next. You must confront the alchemist before another guardian falls.
Fortune smiles upon you.